Could have been my last beat. Thank you.
Be careful out there. missed! Here we go again.
Thank you.
seems like Batman has something around here.
More surveillance.
Gotta figure out how to access it.
You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. Yes, that's a good scan.
Nightwing recognized. Authentication failed. Please try again. Nightwing acknowledged.
You and I both know this is a good deal. A.O.
Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Frickin' hell.
Hey, that's Nightwing!
Put him away! That thing's running! Using lethal force!
I'm gonna clip him.
Get ready for company! Watch his hands! He's got weapons!
Belfry, pass these coordinates to Montoya. She'll like what's there.
I'll tell her. Hope you made him cry first.
Montoya needs you to investigate a murder scene before anyone can tamper with the evidence.
Will do.
Oh.
can't let that nosy detective find this.
Something here.
Recognize that mask? Guess the court is involved.
Belfry, let Montoya know we have evidence that the cops were hiding... evidence.
Copy that. She'll be able to take it from here. You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Urgent, huh? This I need to see.
Nathan sat into the room.
Corey, I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
According to the police reports,
hate
the GCP...
to say this, but I think he needs our help.
I do believe we have a guest.
Aw, that sounds like a stray cat. Must be pretty gutsy to get in here.
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
I would like to meet this cat. Have you met it?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the others to pick up some gourmet stuff on patrol. The littler the cans, the tastier the food. Did I mention I can't wait to meet this cat?
Good if you're here.
I'm seeing an odd energy signature in the area. Maybe worth investigating.
Well, this doesn't look promising.
I'm in here! Yeah, somebody help!
Help!
choice, but it was either you or me. And frankly, it'll always be me.
How did I get wherever this is? Belfry, you hear me? And I'm cut off. What? What just happened? Miguel. Not that. Air's clear now. Must have pumped that gas in there. Does this place ever end? Maybe that's a way out. Guess they were moving the rooms. They spent a lot of money on this place just to torment people. Maybe I can find out what else they've got up their sleeves.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
This'll do. There we go. Now I just need a way across. There's a way out behind those tanks. I wonder what would happen if I hit the valves. That scientist must be in charge. Good thing I have some questions.
The telepaths are compromised. Initiate Project Alliance immediately.
You look like you know what's going on. Where are we?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Alliance. It's Talon deployment.
Volunteers? I thought you were using dead people.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Yeah, I'm gonna knock you out now. My God. That's a lot of talents. They'll be able to take over the entire city.
You aren't supposed to be here!
System, I can stop these things from waking up. I wonder what I can do with the controls. Just keep coming. Great.
Yeah.
Talk about getting out in the nick of time.
Nightwing, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
I got you, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
I'm good now that I've heard your voice, Belfry.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you?
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side. There's new data on the evidence board.